my family loves to travel, and our relatives loves traveling as well. So I already saw an opportunity on that. Also, the fact that there's an increase in growth, and that the foreigners coming into our country, and also the new places that are being developed and discovered in our country, and also knowing that our domestic clients, me included, wants also to travel other parts of the world besides the Philippines, of course. So there's a really great opportunity on that, and I would want to tackle in that kind of field, because that's also one of my hobbies. I mean, it's traveling. Everybody loves to travel and dreams of traveling. The training was really good. I mean, the insights it gave us was really helpful, because as I go on with the training, I realize that it's not really an easy job, and I really appreciate their jobs more. So yeah, it was really good. Plus, knowing that the suppliers, of course, that's really a big shocker, especially if you have this entrepreneurial mindset. The profit, it's just really wow. Hi, Ms. Sharon and Sir William. Thank you for sharing with us the insights that you've gained and learned throughout the years, and the experiences you've had. I'm sure if ever the worst case scenarios happen to us, I'm sure we'll be able to handle it well, because you, the best people, trained us really, really well. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you so much.